My name is Kristin. I'm 16. I live in Swampscott, and I'm a cheerleader for football and basketball on the varsity team. This happened the football season of 2010. We were stunting at a practice, and it was towards the beginning of the season when we were like testing out new flyers and all that stuff, and I'm a back spot. So under the group, it was like two kind of hard blows. One was from a basket toss, which is when you just throw them up and like wait for them to come down. And the other was when she was twisting out of a stunt. So I got hit twice that night at practice. I couldn't take it anymore, and I was like, I'm done. I started crying. The practice was over, so I walked out, put my hands on my head, and I was like, I definitely have a concussion.
When she told me, I was, I said, oh, that doesn't sound good. So I left my meeting immediately, and I said to my teacher friends, I said, I'm off to Salem Hospital.
Immediately, I got a really, really bad headache, which I knew that was a major sign if you like right away get one. And I felt really nauseous, which was weird to me. And I just felt really out of it, which is definitely a different sensation for me. I'm normally with it and feel good after a practice. And I just felt really foggy and not myself.
There was nothing you could see. There wasn't a bruise. There was no blood. There was no swelling. There was nothing. But it was just the headache and the pain that she really complained about.
They put me in touch with Dr. McAuliffe, who specializes in that. And he was really helpful and really careful in like diagnosing me and made sure I was really careful about not doing anything. I was out of cheering for like 6 weeks, which was a really big surprise. I thought it would be like one and I would be okay. And school was definitely really hard.
Actually, it happened 2 days before her PSATs, and Dr. McAuliffe said there's no way. So, you know, now as we head into the college process, we don't have that grade to quite know, you know, where her SATs are going to be, and that's blamed onto a concussion.
I know I learned so much through Dr. McAuliffe and the hospital and just through actually experiencing a concussion. I feel like you don't learn a lot about it until you actually go through one. Swampscott High School.